Timotheus, we have to get out of here. Timotheus?
Where are they? Cursed Spartan dogs, where are they hiding?
You're safe, Timotheus. I promise.
You! You're one of their spies!
Timotheus! What are you doing?
Lykinos? I'm so sorry.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You saved us once again, mercenary.
In more ways than one.
The famed Eagle Bearer hasn't saved you just yet. It's nice to finally meet the Oclises boys.
Who are you?
I'm Dear Diocles' business partner. Or at least I was. Until I had to terminate our arrangement.
You mean you had him killed?
A last resort. Our partnership funded poor Diocles' gambling for years. His mistake was gambling not with drachmae he earned from me, but with drachmae he stole from me.
You are lying! There's no way our pater would ever work with you!
Believe what you want. It doesn't change the fact that Diocles screwed me over.
You got your payment in Diocles' blood. What do you want with Lykinos and Timotheus?
I was going to clear Diocles' debt through his boys, but you took out my biggest competitor in Corinth.
Glad I helped.
You did me a favor, so I'm willing to let these boys go. To repay what I owe you, Mystios.
He killed my pater! Are you really going to let him go?
Yes, Mystios. Are you going to let me go?
No! You'll pay for what you've done.
Have it your way, Eagle Bearer.
Die! You'll never!
Malakas.
Thank you for saving me, Cassandra. There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need to tell Cassandra something, too.
I'm sorry for running from you the other day. It wasn't how I really feel about you.
I would never leave you.
What I mean to say is I shouldn't have run from you when I want to be with you.
I'm the only reason you even know each other. The fates have spoken. The gods brought us together. I feel it in the fiber of my soul.
I just like you as friends. Both of you.
I see.
If that's how you really feel...
Well, thank you again for saving me and for everything.
Goodbye, I guess.